subscribe button, click it, and then hit the notification so you can be part of the notification squad. Just go to comment and say you are on it. And tell your friends to subscribe. And let's get this 100,000 likes. But tell your friends to subscribe. And yeah, so let's get into the episode of stuff. We had a party 2 days in a row. Not 2 days in a row, but we had one Thursday, and then we had another one today. We just got back an hour or two ago, so I'm really exhausted. But then once Friday, we went to WWE Live Tour, and well, I got to touch Roman Reigns.
So did I.
So did Brody. If you guys did not check his channel, go down in the description below to Aeroflex, and then have them post videos. But yeah, so let's get into the video. I'd say that basically we're right into the video. I just don't know what to talk about because I haven't seen my beautiful Marvelous Juniors, I think. Yeah, Marvelous Juniors. I haven't seen you guys for a long time, so I really don't know what's up. But comment down what your favorite food is. Mine is pizza. Pizza. Yeah, it's just pretty much pizza. And ice cream. I love ice cream. Plus cake. I love bridges. But I hate water. So, I caught that. I don't know if you guys saw what the thing fell. It was like, y'all caught it. But yeah, so, what it says up there, it says, should we do 3 AM challenges? It's still the vlog, but that's what the topic is today, 3 AM challenges. Every person, you already had a topic.
I know, I already had a topic.
But should I do 3 AM challenges? Because, it looks fun, but I'm young. I'm in middle school. I don't know if I should. Calm down. If you saw in the beginning, I have a new intro. So in the beginning, shirts. Saying what's up? What's up? Probably can't hear because it's probably too low. But still, comment down below if I should or should not. Because, I want to do the Surrey thing because we have an iPhone. So I want to have 3 AM Surrey. And check that out. I want to do Fluffy Song. So I already had that in mind, so I think I have this stuff for it. I don't think so. Water balloons. Fill up water balloons and then go outside and do that. See what happens up there. But yeah. Definitely doesn't. So, nothing new, guys, it's just the same old me, haircut, went to the fair, which was awesome. Like I said, we went to WWE, which was a tournament, and my team won. But my friend Isaac, he kept doing something else. But he cheated. But if you guys don't know, my brother is playing WWE 2K16 for the PS4. Spending the night. I might post on Tuesday and Wednesday for 3 a.m. stuff. Don't tell my mother. She might ground me. But she had 2 hours to go to bed. It's like an average ride. I'm home alone! I'm gonna stop it. I'm one of my top guys. Save up my money to get three fidget spinners, LED ones, from the dollar store, but three of them. So if you want one, come down below and say, pick me once, and I'll choose randomly. So I'll buy the three fidget spinners, and I'll just have you guys come down and say, pick me, and I'll pick one of you guys randomly, and then you'll get a free fidget spinner. But yeah, if you guys want one, come down, and if I don't know your address or anything, doesn't matter, just like, I'll post office downtown, something like that, and you can just come down to my address. If I say I find you, like, come down saying you, like, just an example, Richard Skankley, if I say Richard Skankley picked you, just tell me your address, and I'll put it on a card, a box, and I'll ship it to the post office. I want a stamp card. And then ship it right to you guys. But then you can only have it if I get the three fidget spinners. And but that will be happening soon. Don't say that in this episode because I only have it all at $25. I know. So, if you guys want one, just calm down. Got my Dr. Perky. This is not sponsored by Gainbirds, so don't. It's not a sponsored video.
by the end of